After Toulouse and Milano, welcome to Birmingham for my third episode of La Palette Rouge with Recruiting. Follow me! Hello!
Hi, hello! Good to meet you!
Meet you too. I just arrived from Italy and I heard that LPA is looking for someone like me here.
Yes, we're looking for a customer account manager. My name's Alicia McQuillan. It's great to meet you. Can I get you a drink?
Yes.
Yeah? Would you like a coffee?
Or a tea here in
tea?
UK.
Ah, wonderful.
Yes. Thank you very much. Alicia, thanks for the tea.
Hi, you're welcome.
Please tell me what your job consists of.
So I'm a customer account manager.
That's me.
So that really means that I manage a number of customers and I work with customers particularly to help support further growth within their business. I work with them on a number of reporting, so we'll meet with customers on a regular basis and complete business reviews with our customers. There's also a part of the job role that's around the negotiation of the contract and whether that be furthering the contract or reviewing the existing contract.
Okay. And can you please describe a typical working day as a customer account manager?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, so it's all about priorities, I would say, because that's the starting point. So it's important that I prioritise my day, and that's generally dependent on maybe customer demand. I also do quite a lot of travelling. So I work within the UK and Ireland.
Both?
Yes, yeah. So it is important for me to make sure that I prioritise that. And also, it's important that I work in the office because there are various reports that we have to complete for our customers. And there's a lot of analytical data as well that we've put in place and we need to work through as well.
And why do you like your job?
I love my job because it's it's quite challenging, really, and it's different. And I like the fact that I've been able to put in different processes, and also I just love the people that I work with within LPR and LPR countries as well. Yeah, definitely. So we've got a great team of people. And I kind of always feel that we're in it together with an LPR, so that's really good. And I genuinely love working with the customers. I think that the best customers that I work with, and albeit that they have high expectations from time to time, they can be quite demanding as well. I generally do believe that they appreciate what we do for them, how we work with them, and that really shows within some of the business that we have continued to retain, and we're actually gaining more new business as well. So we're doing well.
And what about the skills expected for this job?
I would definitely say you've got to be good at sort of negotiation. I think it's important to make sure that you're getting a win-win from both parts of view, from a customer and LPR. I think that's important. I think it goes without saying that communication, we need to be good at that, and certainly adapt our communication as well, depending on the people that we're speaking with, because that can change from a senior director to maybe a team leader within the warehouse.
Okay.
So I think that's what I enjoy most, yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Good to meet you. I would say both. I spend equal amount of time in the office and out in the field visiting customers. It's just how the job goes, really. Farming, because I enjoy working with existing customers, and I particularly enjoy growing the business and introducing new flows for not just the LPR UK, but LPR Europe as well. Definitely automated processing. LPR have made a significant investment within our IT, and it's helping to reduce a lot of time spent on the manual processes.
So Alicia, thanks a lot.
You're very welcome.
Unfortunately, I don't have the skills for this job.
That's a real shame.
Ah, thank you. But what about you? So apply now, and in the meantime, I will try other jobs in other organizations. So see you soon. Don't forget to follow me. Bye.
1, 2, 3.
Come and work for LPR!